Hello and welcome back to Artmadillo. Today we are going to draw Spider-Man. Here's the Spider-Man we are going to draw. He is very flexible, which is one thing that he's kind of known for because of his swinging through buildings and all that spideriness. And so the one things that you gotta look out for is his the web kind of make it kind of rigid. I don't know if you can see, it's not super straight, and then this side is all just like kind of spreading out like he's shooting it. The materials I used for this drawing are mechanical pencil, eraser, a Sharpie, which I use both this point and this point for, a red, this blue, it's a dark blue, and then I used a black. please hit that like button and that subscribe button down below. And if you want me to draw something for you, please leave it in the comments and I will draw it for you as soon as I can. Peace out and bye.